Mannie, Missy, X. It's really funny how you can be so arrogant. But your own confidence will be your undoing. I promise you that. You still think you're on top. You still think you have complete control of everything. But in reality, you don't have a fucking clue. Because once adversity hits, Mannie, Missy, and X, we will fall at the bottom of our feet. And we'll be there to pick you up and throw you right into the fucking trash where you belong. Don't worry, Mannie. I got a surprise for you as well. And it's not going to be pretty.
Damn, bro, shit, man. Y'all remember that shit that happened down there at the studio, bro?
Oh, yeah, down there on 13?
Nigga,
yeah,
how can we forget, bro?
I said this my little sister. She just got out the joint, man. Watch how you talking to her, my boy.
How long you do?
Me, I just did 6 years.
Now, hold up.
Shit, ain't that much.
It don't matter how much
it ain't
shit
that did much. Nigga, you look like you can't last 24 hours in the joint.
Nigga,
with your bitch ass. Nigga, what the fuck?
Nigga, talking
about
her.
You, nigga. Hey, look. Hold up.
I just told you. Listen, my peace.
Hey, first of all, hey, look, I'm gonna be honest with you. This shit funny to me, bro. This shit funny to me, because, nigga, who the fuck is you, nigga?
Bro.
Who the fuck am I?
Who the fuck is you, bro?
I'm your worst night.
I'll tell you it's my
what the fuck you mean, bro? What the fuck you talking about, nigga?
Don't you bring your motherfucking ass around here no more, nigga.
Bro, I swear to God, y'all people, niggas got me fucked up, nigga.
Nigga, hey sis, man, get yours in, man. Fuck you, nigga. Get out of here, nigga. Get the fuck out of here. Fuck y'all niggas, bro. Fuck you, nigga. 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 Fuck you, nigga.
work for real. That shit was crazy though, bro. Like, man, y'all didn't have to dog them niggas out like that for real.
Hey, that shit was hella funny though, man. Hey,
it is. A nigga, hey, when a nigga got hit, that nigga, run up on the wrong clique, nigga don't know what the fuck you fucking with.
Yeah, you gonna get handled. You gonna get handled, niggas. But niggas know we putting in work. That's only know why niggas be testing us like that. Like, nigga. Nigga, we really out here for real. Like, nigga, we putting in work on the cops, nigga. Like, nigga, nailing shit, nigga. You know I had to beat up that one officer, nigga. Bitch ass. Johnson. Officer Johnson, oh, bitch man. Ass. When I was out there with your little peoples and shit, we had to go handle that. Had that bitch
that
ass
that
nigga shut.
You called me, bro?
That's not I called you, bro.
Oh, man, your ass is crazy.
Oh, so you ain't let me know nothing about nothing, though.
Man, your ass.
All right, that's what's up.
I don't even know where the fuck that's you was at. Up, I hit though. You, nigga. Your line be going straight to voicemail, nigga.
Bro, fuck all that, man. Bro, you know I would have been front line.
Hey, somebody told me them niggas was. I heard somebody said, nigga, them niggas got some money on our head, though. Them niggas at the studio.
What?
Yeah. They said some nigga be fucking with, man. I heard them niggas going around the hood, nigga, asking about us and shit.
I mean, shit, though. That nigga was saying he was going to get some nigga named Big Earl. I remember hearing that shit. Y'all hear? Y'all remember hearing that?
Nigga, and I know exactly where that is, too.
Oh, the Big Earl nigga?
The Big Earl nigga, bro. I know exactly where that location is.
Them niggas ain't
they be
no
up
factors,
on Trey Block over there around the way.
Oh, yeah.
On what side? You talking about like on Cordero's side?
Over on the south side. On the south side, that's exactly where all them niggas be at.
Look, all I can say is, nigga, hey, if they want that action, nigga, and they want to do that smoke, they can get all the smoke.
I'm just saying, though,
they can get all the smoke
already
fucking
know,
with
bro.
Me.
I'm just saying,
you feel me? Like, nigga, I ain't dodging no phase, nigga.
But for real, though, so, like.
But we going to handle that for sure, nigga. We ain't going to just sit back and wait, nigga.
What he mean, though? What
I
you mean?
I heard they got a bag on our head. Like, niggas want us dead.
Man, if they got a bag on our head, niggas want us dead, we might as well leave everybody in red before we go.
Yeah. Nigga, like, like a little me and shit. Yeah. Hey, when it's time, we gonna handle that.
I mean, I'm just saying, man, but shit, they know how we rockin', know how we move, nigga. Shit, yeah. If we gotta go, nigga, hey, we might as well go out with a bang.
We gotta focus on getting this money, you feel me? But at the same time, nigga, the way these police on our head, we gotta be careful, nigga, because they watching our every movement.
Man, hey, who the fuck?
I already told you. It's some funny business going on right now. It's some funny business going on around. Hey, my instincts ain't never, ever. Speaking of funny business.
Man, what up, baby? Here he comes.
This nigga. What's the nigga name?
Teddy Tuesday.
No. I'm not calling this nigga no goddamn.
What up,
baby?
Man, what the fuck? Money,
what's up, man? What the fuck this nigga want, man?
Asking my boy Money Money.
What's the deal?
Money Money.
What's going on? How you doing? How you doing? How you doing? What's going on, man? We got off on a bad tip, man, last time, bro.
You might want to get up out of here, nigga, if you don't want to die.
Damn.
Yeah.
That's what type of shit you have?
Yeah, nigga, I'm money, nigga. You better ask about me. And I ain't ring bells.
Alright.
Yeah, I'm money, nigga. You better ask about me.
Two zips.
That's a goofy ass nigga, man. Ain't nothing trying.
Okay. X, man, what's going on, Jay?
It still is what it is.
I was a little tipsy last time, man.
So what you is right now?
Man, right now, I'm just here.
You know this nigga, man?
Bro, I know him from back in the day, man, but I don't know what this nigga been on lately.
Yeah, I don't fuck with your peoples, nigga. You ain't got no business over
game,
here.
Bro. Look, check game, bro. I don't mean no harm, bro, but listen, this is what it is.
What's that?
I got some heads lined up, bro. You know what I mean? My cousin told me I need to come holler at you, bro. I know last time I was a little drunk. Yeah. You know what I mean? We got off on the wrong tip, man, but...
So what you on? What, you trying to get down with the business?
Man, but I need some weight, bro.
Nigga,
need
some weight. How the fuck you just come from out of nowhere?
I trust
walk up
nigga.
Over here, talk man, about
look,
need some
bro,
weight,
I just,
man.
Hey, I just happened to see
where your
y'all.
Bread at, bro? Where your bread at?
Teddy, man, look, check out, bro, look, bread? I got half.
You got half?
I got half,
come with the whole thing, nigga, fuck half,
man, look, check game, bro, look, this is what it is.
Nigga solid, bro, tell me this, bro, because you know this nigga. Check, he solid, bro, can I trust?
I'm
gonna
be run with nothing. You know what I mean? Y'all can just roll with me. I got some heads lined up right now. I'm just trying to get to the bread, bro.
Check game,
you know
bro.
How I get it, bro.
Check game, bro. Yo, what can you bring to the table? Nigga, that's all we want to know right now. All this old bullshit that you coming with right now, that's irrelevant. Nigga, what can you bring to the table right now, bro?
All I got on me right now is about a bin. And I need a lot more than that, bro. I ain't got much to bring to the table, bro. But what I can guarantee is whatever we put on that table, I'm gonna
get. You know how you feel, nigga.
I'm gonna get rid of that shit, bro.
Cause for real, nigga.
You drop it on that table,
me,
I'm
nigga,
gonna get rid of that
and
shit,
and
I'm gonna
show you, nigga. I don't need that band, nigga. Cause I'll take your life. But nigga, I want is respect, nigga.
Look, listen, now, listen. I'm just trying to get a little money.
To that lady, man, bro.
Come on, bro. You know how I used to
bro,
get it.
Bro, I don't trust this shit. I'm telling you right now.
I'm just trying to eat.
We don't know this
look,
nigga.
Man, check game, bro.
We gonna let you in
one time. And we're going to give you this mission, bro. You fuck up this mission, that's your life, bro.
Listen to
me. On me.
Listen to me.
Look, now listen to me. Nigga, if my bro say he trust you, I'm going to let you in, nigga. But you going to have to watch this, nigga. I'm going to give you some shit on cosign. You feel me? Nigga, we out here, nigga. You know these police looking for us. So, nigga, watch the way you move. Because you bring any heat, little sis already don't trust you.
Hey, look.
Drill session, nigga.
Look, just let me.
You'll get the drill team ready.
Just let me
you,
get
bro.
Rid of the shit, bro. I'm just all trying right. to make it disappear, bro. All
right.
Bro,
I'm
going
to give you a chance.
That's all I'm trying to do.
I'm going to do business with you.
Man, hey, yo. I got you, bro.
I'm going to have bro hit you up, bro.
I got you,
bro. Like in with you.
I just want to eat, man. You know?
For sure.
Hey.
I'm going to fuck this up.
Bro, I got you, bro. All
right.
You know me, bro.
Or she going to fuck you up.
Hey, man, you can move around now, bro. You got what you want now. Move around.
Well, when can I link up?
Bro, he'll reach out to you.
All right.
We'll find you. You ain't got to find us.
Bitch ass niggas on my shit list. All you niggas. Wind up.
Hey, fuck up my fuck with real niggas. My shooters got fingers on triggers. From KC, we all in the moat. No, never, no worry. They tagging, they towing. We ready to blow and we dumping and pulling up. Minor casualties come, we don't give a fuck. Now you mad at me, son, and I'm finna bust. Tattle telling me, running and giving up. From the swamp, I'm a predator, bitch. Nigga, with the pump, I'm a dead nigga.
Bitch ass performer. We ain't playing that bullshit. We running this shit, bro.
With a black box in the map with a key to the trap spot. All you rappers take key because you're not locked. Got the smackers and heat at the spot. Kick the piece with your stick, that's a chop shot. Got the keys in the brick like a chop shot. Hit your dome from the front, that's a top shot. At your home, at your door, I'm a knock knock. Ain't no stopping us, Cuddy, we taking off. Get the cock and them guns and they breaking off. Niggas cake ain't that hard cause they make it soft. Get the fake and the snitch and I shake them off. We not wait in the kitchen, that play the cost. Go from bags to riches and vacant lofts. I gon' nag on my blunt, it's gon' make me cough. Get the squeak and the stump and they taking off. All my niggas got love for me, real shit. Ain't no sneaking and ripping, they kill shit. From the basement to bottoms and skills, bitch. I was dead when I shot him, I'm still lit. I got boss on them, popping them real quick. From the top to the bottom was real trick. We be all in the bottles with real sticks. When we chop up remains and we feed piss. Ain't no saying no names, that's a real snitch. We be chasing
the deal, baby. My brother, what's the deal?
Man, you already know, man, just out here giving it up.
I hear you. Man, what's the man, what's the deal on the...
Man, I'm telling you, bro, I got some more shit in, bro. I just had to cop some more shit, so I've been running through that shit, boy. I've been in and out with this gun shit, bro, but I got a little bit for you. Okay.
Shit, man, you know, man. I told you, bro. I got the jig right here.
Shit, show me what you working with. Ooh, okay. Couple stacks in there.
Oh, yeah.
Shit, that's all there, shit.
Little extra for you, for you.
Oh, day, Shay, appreciate it, man.
Shit, you know, for the family.
You know what I'm saying?
How the family doing anyway?
And the family doing great, man. We've been out here making moves, getting that money, stacking it up, living. You know, popping bottles at the club and shit.
They holding it down.
Yeah, you know, but you know me, man. I don't party too often. You know, I be too busy on the grind and shit. So I be constantly running through that shit.
Man, like I said, man, like I was telling you before, I ran to the car to get the good green. I had a bad transaction, bro.
I had this bad transaction. Old boy tried to sleep me.
What? Oh, hell no.
Don't worry.
He's 6 feet under.
Shit, you hear that shit,
bro? You already know, man.
Motherfucking co-ops, man. They on bullshit.
What you mean?
Hey, bro, you remember I was telling you about that officer that, you know, pistol whipped me and shit after the transaction?
Don't you realize what you're doing, selling to your own people? You're selling these weapons? You're just causing more killing, bro. You guys need to stop killing each other, but you're happy to fucking do it. What is wrong with you guys?
Fuck you.
Fuck me. You know what I'm gonna do to you? I'm gonna kill you. And I'm gonna bury you out here in this fucking field. In this creek. Is that what the fuck you want today, son? Huh? Or are you gonna give me what I want? You're gonna let me in on the inside. Listen. Here's how it's gonna go down. I'm gonna pretend I work for you. I'm gonna be one of your small-time guys, all right? And you're gonna suddenly take a liking to me. You're gonna let me in on the inside as your right-hand man. That's how it's gonna go fucking down. You hear me, you gorilla? Huh?
Fuck me, you fucking pig.
This is my world. Fucking do what I say and you're gonna like it, okay, nigger?
Right? At the bar!
Yeah, I was telling you about that.
Okay.
Man, bro, I'm telling you, bro. Matter of fact, as soon as I catch this nigga, bro, we offing this nigga. Matter of fact, remember that night we got his partner?
Yeah, for sure.
Bitch ass niggas.
Look, man, we gon' handle you, motherfucker. You hear me? Motherfucker, Money. Remember the name, motherfucker. Remember the name, Money. Money. We taking over this town, and we
taking all you motherfuckers out one by one.
Sam, we beat that nigga's ass.
We slapped that nigga.
I told you, bro.
Hey, we don't need no talking. We need to handle these niggas and be done with this shit, bro. Do you hear me?
Bro, I hear you.
So what we trying to do?
Man,
let me show you. Matter of fact, let me show you what I'm working with, bro.
What I got right now.
Oh shit!
Oh man, I know you said you had some heat, but damn,
shit, this is the clearance right here.
Let me play with this.
Shit, go ahead.
Oh, look at the big baby.
Oh man. Hell yeah! I'm telling you, bro, me and the family, bro, we've been doing it big. I'm talking about, look, we've been getting that money.
I take care of business, bro.
Matter of fact, you know, money, man, money and X, bro. They be putting me on the different gun plugs. Some of them be acting crazy, you know. Nigga gotta go crazy on the motherfucker. But yeah, like I said, you know, I brought this motherfucker just for Officer Luna, bitch ass. Cause when I see that nigga, I swore everything. I'm blasting that nigga. On God, nigga.
I'm putting that on my kids, bro.
Instead of burying him 6 feet, let's just take it another 2 more inches, bro.
Take this nigga out and no game, no joke.
Listen, bro, I'm trying to. If this nigga got family. Kids, it don't give a fuck, bro. Cousins, we taking them out.
Like I told you, bro, I have no heart. It's gone, so I have no problem. We just kidnap these niggas, torture them first.
Man, I like to have some fun. You know, I love having fun.
It's the best thing in the world, is just to have some fun. And then after we have some fun with them, end them. Shit, that's why I call you Smiley, man. For no reason.
Bro.
You know what, Joker, we can actually
cut some little smiles in there.
Hell yeah, put some signatures on their ass.
See, Batman can saw that motherfucker.
Shit. But yes, bro, I'm fucking with this right here. I loving it.
I just need to know when the move gonna happen.
Hey, you know what? Hey, the reason I brought you out here, real shit, bro.
You know that informant that set me up? He don't know that I know it was him.
Like, I really trust this nigga, man.
See, that's what I'm talking about, all that funny business, nigga just popping up and just coming out the blue.
But I just don't give a fuck.
How the fuck you gonna say that? You just told the nigga
to
do it,
bro. But this is the mission, bro. We gotta put these niggas on, man.
Bro, but we can't put everybody on. I don't trust everybody,
bro. Fuck that, nigga. We gonna see what this nigga about, and if he on some funny shit, we gonna off his ass,
man,
nigga.
Man, we trying to monopolize anyway, so we gotta expand. So we gotta take this chance. We got too much white right now. We can't handle it.
That's the only reason I'm doing this.
I
don't trust none of that shit, bro. I just got out of the motherfucking joint, bro. Y'all expecting me to keep on trusting all these random ass niggas?
Exactly, nigga. I got a reason to be paranoid, bro. Like, what the fuck are you doing?
I know you just got out the joint, but this nigga probably linked some connections to some dots, bro.
We need his connections.
He just came out of nowhere, bro. He just came out of nowhere, nigga. I'm just saying, bro. And that's his second time coming, bro.
Okay, but how you moving ain't always been the safest shit either.
Where have you
seen? So, nigga, we gotta make some type of...
Y'all chill out, man. Look, that's the problem. You been in the joint. Let that shit go, man.
Bro, fuck all that, nigga.
We got too much white,
bro. Exactly, nigga. That's why I'm paranoid, nigga. I keep on trying to feed the
fucking
community, nigga.
Where the fuck this shit been coming from that you been... blessing us with all this. Hey, bro, you've been blessing us with a lot of shit lately that ain't really been adding up. And, bro, what's up with that?
None of that even motherfucking matter. You eating,
what
right?
What you mean it don't
you
matter?
You eating, right?
Nigga,
nah,
we all in this together, ain't we?
Nigga, nah, nigga, we eating. What the fuck you mean, nigga? I make sure you eat every day, all that, nigga. What the fuck are you talking about?
Okay, if we in this together, why the fuck you keeping secrets from us,
man? I ain't keeping no motherfucking secrets.
I don't know shit about shit.
Hey,
look, bullshit, bro. You heard what the fuck I said.
Hey, both of y'all chill,
bro. You on some bullshit right now.
You heard what the fuck I said, bro. Back your ass up, nigga. What the fuck is you putting your motherfucking... Hold on, hold on.
X, chill, little bro. God damn.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
Hey, y'all
nigga?
Niggas stay focused, nigga, on the mission, nigga.
Cause right
What's
now...
y'all intense ass, nigga? What the fuck is
y'all
wrong
Y'all making
with
us look
nigga?
Weak out here.
Of course I'm intense, motherfucker. You come up here keeping secrets from us and shit.
Y'all making us look weak. Chill. Give me the heat, nigga.
Brother or not, bro, I'll pop that nigga, bro. What the fuck is weak?
You got us out here, man.
You better chill out. You mad because you bringing new niggas around.
Okay.
You been eating since I've been home.
Niggas don't even know what the fuck you want out here, though.
You don't need to, bro. You eating right.
Niggas don't even know what the fuck you want. Right? Okay, we touching all kind of work. We touching all kind of money. Where the fuck this shit come from?
You eating right?
Where the fuck this shit come from?
Y'all both got points.
Where you eating?
Y'all both got points.
All right.
That's all I'm saying, though. At the end of the day, where the fuck this shit come from?
Moving forward.
You sound like a pig, nigga. I know
how to fucking
hold up. Disrespect me like that again, nigga. It's gonna go down, nigga. Fuck up. You know how I rock.
Chill the fuck out, man. Listen to what I'm saying. Nigga, we all got us looking weak. Nigga, we got to stay together, nigga. We ain't going to break right now.
Nigga, you sound like a pig, nigga.
You heard me? You going to tell me whatever the fuck I need to know, nigga.
I ain't telling you shit, nigga.
Chill.
Big brother or not, I ain't got to tell you shit, nigga.
Okay.
That's wrong, y'all. We got to stay together, man.
We going to see, though. I'm going to show you why I'm big bro, nigga.
Y'all chill, man.
Boy, you that's been starving since the fuck I was gone, nigga.
Yeah, man, that's your brother.
The fuck? I don't give a fuck about none of that shit.
Man. I'm one of the main reasons why you out, nigga.
Who?
Nigga.
Who?
Fuck you mean?
Hell.
I put in work so you can be here, nigga. Remember that shit?
When? Because when I came home, you was starving. When I came home, you was starving.
Hey, yo. Hey, yo, I'm in. Hey, I got in, bro. Man, I caught him down over there by one of their spots, man, and I walked up on him. I let him know I was trying to put in a little work, man. They're not really too happy about it, bro, you know what I'm saying? But, man, I think X won him over. You know what I mean? Thing is, I can't fuck this up, bro. They gonna give me this chance, bro, but he already told me, bro. First fuck up, bro, I'm dead. They gonna off me straight out. They ain't playing no games. But I'm in there, though. You know what I'm saying? I'm not sure exactly when, man. Money said he gonna have X reach out to me sometime here soon, bro. I told him I got half of the money up front. And I guess they gonna throw me the rest of it for the whole bird. I gotta get rid of this shit fast, man. I need this money. I need y'all to have this money ready for me, bro. I gotta make this shit disappear. All right, man, my bus coming, bro. I'm about to hop on this bus, man, and I'ma call you and I'll give you more details as soon as they hit me up and let me know what's going on. Yes, sir. Later.
All right, bro.
What's that, man?
Shit, this is where we at, bro. Look, man, these bitch ass niggas, bro. Listen, let me tell you, bro. I went to go get a bag. They jumped me in the studio, bro. I took my money.
Who jumped you?
Them bitch ass niggas, bro. They jumped me, bro, and put me and took my money from. And I was at the studio. You feel me?
What bitch ass niggas? I know you ain't talking about them niggas X-ray and money.
Yep.
They
hang
with that. They.
Yep. Man, I ain't gonna lie. See, look, Big Girl put me on him. You know what I'm saying? But he couldn't come, so I slid up on him. You know what I'm saying? I thought, you know, they was gonna respect me just like they respect him, but I guess they didn't, bro. They jumped me, took my money. You feel me? And I'm gonna be honest, bro, I ain't taking no L. I ain't taking no more L's, bro.
Nah, fuck that. We ain't taking no L. What you wanna do? We can run up on them right now.
So we about to. We here, nigga. We about to run up on these niggas, bro. And this is what I'm gonna do, bro. This is the plan, bro. You feel me? All right, look. I'm gonna go in and knock on the door. You feel me? As soon as they open the door, you gonna be standing out to the side, nigga. As soon as I knock on the door, they open the door, nigga. As soon as I walk, it look like I'm walking in, nigga. I need you to come right up in with me.
Yeah,
with the heat up, nigga.
You
got your strap?
Me.
You got the banger?
You know me. I stay strapped, nigga. I stay strapped, man.
Bad.
Might catch that bitch on the porch walking somewhere, nigga. She always walks around.
So look, this is what we're gonna do, bro. This is what we're gonna do. Look, check it out. Walk up behind me, you feel me? But when I knock on the door, boom, 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 boom. You know what I'm saying? If they come to the door and just open the motherfucker, you see me walk in, they come right behind me. If they ask who it is, I'm gonna tell them who it is. They gonna open the door regardless, you feel me?
I just run up in that bitch.
Yeah, period. On God, them, bro.
Up, nigga.
I ain't gonna lie, we laying everything down, nigga. We not playing, bro. These niggas,
man,
these niggas disrespected me, bro.
Money for a minute anyway.
They disrespected the team,
already.
And we can't take no bullshit for that shit, bro.
No,
on God,
man.
Nigga. But listen, let me tell you something, bro. The life we living, nigga, we can't take no bullshit, nigga. Our niggas gonna think this shit is sweet, nigga.
Man,
and it's not.
Here.
Ain't nothing sweet at all, bro. And that's on my mama, nigga. Bro, these niggas beat me up in the studio, cuz. You feel me? And I ain't gonna lie, I could have whooped three of them. You know what I'm saying? But they were so deep, bro. I swear to God, they drug me out the motherfucker, took my money, bro. You feel me?
Yeah,
nigga, I swear to God, nigga, I ain't going for that bullshit, nigga.
I ain't going for that shit.
What do you mean, nigga?
What you trying to do, man? Just give me the word, man.
All right, I'm giving you the word right now because these niggas fucked up, nigga. They fucked up, nigga.
See this nigga, I'm ready. I'm always ready, bro.
Ready?
Man, let's get the fuck out of here.
Once we go, nigga, all full speed ahead. Nigga, ain't no going back.
All gas, no brakes.
Nigga,
let's go.
Let's go, then. Let's go. What's up, little mama?
What's the deal?
I heard you was the girl to talk to.
Yeah, what you trying to do?
Got that loud or what?
Yeah, what's up? What you trying to do?
Shit, what's the tickets on it? A little pack.
Shit,
like I a little honey or something.
All right, let me see what I got for you.
Hey, fuck that shit, bitch ass.
Oh!
Hey, bitch, hold on, wait. What you thought you was going to do? What you thought you was going to do? Dummy, hold on, watch out, bitch. Hey, look. Hey.
Yeah, you feel that? You feel that?
Okay.
Yeah, you see that shit?
Fuck both of you niggas. Get the fuck off of me, nigga. Fuck both of you niggas. Okay.
Hey, listen, where your bitch ass brothers at, nigga? Tell nigga, what you think I'm going to jump a nigga and get away with that shit?
I got you, yeah, bitch ass nigga.
Smoke your dumb ass. You better chill before I smoke your dumb ass.
All right, come on in. Get the fuck off me, bitch ass nigga. The fuck's wrong with you, nigga?
Tell that nigga money and X-ray, I'm looking for him.
Okay, nigga. All right.
Man, hey, man, you what you act like you don't believe that shit or something?
Hey, bro. Man, we just ran up on X and Money Sister Misty, man.
I hit her with this pistol.
Yeah, man, he did everything, bro.
Yeah? Because, hell yeah. Bitch ass niggas, bro. You know they jump in.
Yeah, and we got him, and we fucked the serve up, too.
I ain't gonna lie, but it's funk now.
It's funk now, man. It's official out here, man.
It's a rap now.
Yeah, stay on your toes, yeah. Dog. Real shit.
I ain't even worried about it, bro. I keep my blicky on me, bro. I'm gonna sit here and post up, man. Stack this money, man.
Real shit.
All right, bro. We'll holler at you. All right,
man. We'll holler at you, man.
Yeah, you be easy.
Sis gotta calm down, nigga. You be spazzing out,
nigga.
Nigga,
fuck that shit, nigga. When shit don't look right, it don't look right, nigga.
It don't matter, nigga. You hear what I'm saying? Like, nigga, we gotta be strong, nigga. This is chess.
Bro,
nigga, we
fuck
gotta have
that,
all our
nigga.
Pieces together.
Chess or not, nigga.
Bro,
who
look,
the fuck is this, bro?
What's up, cuz?
Damn.
Cuz, nigga, who the fuck is you?
I'm looking for a 20, dog.
Hey, bro, do you know anybody around here, nigga? We don't just do niggas walking up.
Sorry, what's up.
Yeah, man,
anyway?
I know a little homie, Trey Ace down the street, dog.
Who? Trey Ace?
Trey,
yeah,
hey, bro.
You walk up with a trench coat on, boy?
Yeah, man.
Working to a pirate or something?
Hey, bro, you look 20s. Suspicious right now. I don't really
hit,
know what
bro.
You want.
Just... Yo, watch
fuck
out, son.
Wrong.
Watch out.
Okay.
Just like that?
All right, bet. Here, I got you. What's your name, man?
What's up?
What's your name?
I just need a little something.
All right, all right. Yeah, I got you. Look, white boy gangster, boy. I like that, boy.
All right.
Look, okay. Well, you be safe out here, man.
Yeah, bet. Appreciate it, homie.
You walking around this motherfucker. I thought you come to the projects, boy.
Next time you'll get your ass smoked.
Yeah, boy, I like that, though. Boy, gangster, though, you feel me? Yeah, that's the jungle, man. Boy. Drill team, we out here.
Yeah, you gangster, but you'll get your ass clapped real quick, nigga.
Bring that money back, though. Shit. Hey, that nigga, what's up with that dude, bro? You seen that nigga before?
But, hey.
Who he just say talk? Wait, hold on.
He say he
who
knew
he say
he
know?
Hey, boy.
Trey, nah. Hey, hold up. Bro, remember the police a nigga was talking about?
Yes, nigga. Didn't he say he was like some Latino, like white boy type nigga?
Hey, man, we might need to see what's up with this dog.
Bro, did we just bust aside to our undercover, nigga?
Man, we might have to handle this nigga.
We gonna handle this.
We gonna handle him. We gotta handle him. We gotta handle him. They playing funny games now, bro. Nigga. They playing funny games. They everywhere now. Damn, bro.
Man, he's here. Beautiful, baby, beautiful. This motherfucker's right here. Hey, look at them. Oh, look at them rounds, bro. Look at them rounds. Military grade and everything, baby. Man, time to tear these motherfuckers up, bro. You already know. Hey, we about to go have. It's like we're like hunting pigs, man. This is food for me, shit. That's why I don't eat this shit. I do it like a sport.
Hey, all day, baby.
All day.
All motherfucking day.
We're gonna take these punk ass cops to the ground, man. We're gonna fuck these niggas up,
fuck
man.
The ground? Let's take them to the grave. Let's bury them.
Hey, you already know.
Bury them, stomp on them.
And when they thought them never going retaliation, we wipe them niggas out too.
Hey, man, it
you
is
know,
what
they
it
don't
is.
Give a fuck. Hey, man. You know what I'm saying? Fuck what they talking about.
Fuck what they trying to do. Fuck all that bullshit, bro.
Yeah, I ain't gonna be the next George Floyd in this motherfucker.
Man, she loves you, bro. Like I said, I didn't like that bullshit that you told me, bro. Fuck that. I am upset, but I'm gonna keep my cool. Until we do what we gotta do. Man, they don't call you smiley for nothing, bro. Cause I always gotta smile.
Fuck yeah.
All day, baby.
Bitch ass niggas, man. Can't believe this bullshit, bro. But fuck, bro. Shit got me fucked up, bro. These bitch ass motherfucking niggas, dog. It's all good. Call this nigga, man.
Oh, shit, come on, man.
Hello?
Hey, bro. Bro, where the fuck you at, bro? Bro, these niggas just jumped on me, bro. Bro, I swear to God, bro. Them niggas from down there at that studio, bro. We was at downtown. Yeah, bro. Them niggas just jumped on me, dog.
What? Shit. Hold on. Slow down. What you talking about?
Hey,
what you mean? Whoa. When this shit happened? An hour ago. Where your bros at? Money and X. What you mean? You done had your strap on you, baby?
What? That nigga, bro, that nigga Money took my gun, bro. Where the fuck you niggas at, bro? Bro, get here now, dog.
What's going
on?
Hey, bro, talk to me, bro. Come What's going on?
Money and X was supposed to be there for you. They was just with you, bro. All I had to do, baby, was make this drop off, and I was right to you.
Bro, y'all need to get here, bro. You need to get here now, nigga.
Hey, man, what's going
man,
on?
Man, oh, shit. Fuck no, bro. Hey,
I'm on the way, bro.
We on the way right now. In and out. All right, baby.
Fuck, man. This nigga took my motherfucking heat, bro. This shit would have never happened if that nigga would have took my motherfucking heat, bro. This shit, bro, I swear to God, man.
Talk to me, bro. What's going on?
Motherfuckers robbed my baby, bro.
What you mean?
Yeah, bro. I guess man. They got into it with some niggas, bro.
Man, fuck all that bullshit. Let's ride.
Let's ride. On
let's
the
ride.
Ass,
let's go, ride, bro. Let's go.
Let's get the fuck out
hey,
of here,
let's
man.
Go.
Let's go, man.
Call Missy. Call Missy. Call Missy and let her know what just went down, bro. I can't believe
she just called
just
too.
Had the
Missy. Bro, remember the motherfucking cop that beat up your bro? Your boy, Trey Nah? Man, I think this motherfucker just came and bought some shit from us.
You just got what? You said what happened?
She what?
Hey, she just got robbed, bro. All right, here we come. We on our way right now.
We gotta handle this shit, nigga. Fuck, nigga, my sister.
Get your
nigga.
Whole force,
these niggas got my sister.
Got us dropping the heat.
I got my heat, nigga. This is my fucking sister, nigga. On my mama, nigga. We gotta handle this, nigga. On me, we gotta handle this, nigga. This is real time.
Miss!
Real time, nigga. This game time, nigga.
Miss!
Fucked up, nigga. I swear to
open
God.
Up the motherfucking door,
sister,
bro.
Nigga. Not my sister, nigga.
Missy, open the motherfucking door, bro.
Bro, you niggas, bro.
What's up, man?
Bro, them niggas just jumped on me, bro. Them niggas in the studio, bro. Them niggas just jumped on me, dog. Ooh. That dude, BJ,
little bum ass nigga.
The nigga that was talking about some Big Earl, nigga, you know who the fuck I'm talking
about,
bro.
We gotta go. We gonna handle
this. Them niggas, bro. Who stopped in the studio.
Yes, bro. Them niggas just caught me around the corner, bro, down here busting the serve, bro. Both of them niggas, it was him and some other little nigga,
bro. Why you didn't pop that nigga?
You took my fucking heat, you dumbass.
Damn, I do got your shit. Nah. Damn, my bad. Hold up. Yeah.
What the fuck?
You're right. That's my
so
fault.
So this just
that's
happened.
My fault.
Bro, it just happened not even 20 minutes ago, bro.
Hey, fuck this shit, bro. We got to kill these niggas, bro. Man,
these
we got to drill these niggas, my nigga. On my
these
mama, nigga, you can't run on my
bro.
Sister like that, nigga.
Oh,
my mama, man. I got you, sis. I got you. Don't even trip. That's my fault. I said,
bro,
but y'all niggas is tripping, nigga. Y'all had me fucked up. But nigga, I'm going to handle this. Your big bro going to handle this. You know me. I got this. Hey, what's up?
We ride, bro.
Would you ready to do this drill?
We ride, bro.
We got to do this drill.
These niggas pull some
stuff. Man, here, man. Make sure you keep the heat on, bro.
But what's up?
Every time.
What's up, bro?
We ain't getting no more passes out.
You sit in the house. Don't get
that. That's how shit keep coming back.
What do you
mean? Nigga, your bro got this. Sit the fuck at the house, nigga.
Bro, y'all, I'm tired of you niggas always making me stay in the house, man.
Hey, I got you, sis. I love you. I love you. Big bro got this.
What the fuck? Bro. Man, I'm tired of this shit, bro. Like, for real. I'm getting tired of these niggas always leaving me out of shit. For real. They always got me in shit, but always leaving me out of shit. I'm getting sick of this shit. For real. Fucking bitch ass niggas, bro.
I'm the type of nigga that'll cock back and shoot your car. I'm the type of nigga that'll cock back
and shoot your head. Yeah, what's up, bitch ass nigga? What y'all niggas thought y'all gonna run up on my sister like that, nigga? You know who I am, don't you, nigga? Money, yeah, get your bitch ass about the court. Get your ass about the court, nigga. Who your brother's at? I heard the bitch looking at us, nigga.
Fucking niggas at it again. Always killing somebody. Always killing somebody. These niggas don't ever quit.
Nigga, bitch ass nigga. You thought we were gonna retaliate for my little sister? Bitch ass nigga. Yeah, nigga, it's like that. For your whole family, nigga. We on y'all shit. Nigga, deliver that message, nigga. Drill team, nigga. All you niggas getting drilled.
Straight like that.
box. All I came to do was kill shit, then catch a body.
And hey, Officer Johnson, I need you to report to me ASAP. I got some information.
Officer Shadow.
Hey, Johnson.
Hey, you got some information for me?
Oh, yeah, bro. Of course, bro. You know, we finally got the boys that got information on X and Missy. You know the rest.
Missy, Money, and X. Well, that's good that you told me that, because Officer Luna just texted me. Actually found them committed a cold blood murder.
Nigga, you know who I am, don't you, nigga?
Money, yeah, get your ass about the court. Get your ass about the court, nigga. Where your brother's at? I heard you niggas looking at it, nigga.
Fucking niggas at it again.
Damn. Always killing somebody.
What?
Well, matter of fact, hopefully that motherfucker's still alive. Hopefully they ain't kill him, because I want to ask him some questions. Believe me, that motherfucker better talk to me or I'm killing myself. We need to put these motherfuckers in jail forever. So, good thing is, Luna has pictures, Officer Devlin has pictures. We're gonna lock these motherfuckers up for eternity. Not to forget, these motherfuckers is beefing with other gang members too. So it's about to be a fucking gang war. So if I don't kill them, believe me, one of them gang members will kill them too. Fuck all of them. We'll lock all of them motherfuckers up. Cause they can all go to hell, they can all die. I don't give a shit. As long as they're out the fucking streets, I don't care. It's our job to make these streets a better fucking place. Fucking Missy, Money, and X. Total fucking garbage. Yeah. God damn!
We will get them, Johnson.
I know we will. We're gonna get all of them.
You're damn right.
I don't give a fuck who it is, who they're beefing with. I don't give a fuck. We're gonna put every single gang member in Kansas City and we're gonna run them to the fucking ground. Because you gotta understand, these motherfuckers get bold. They're killing us. We can't have that. We cannot have that at all. If a motherfucker kill me, I'm gonna kill him. Listen, this information is strictly confidential. We can't tell anybody on the force about this. Nobody.
Right, no problem.
Especially that fucking bitch Meg and that bitch Tutu.
You know, when's this motherfucker gonna show up?
I don't know. He just thinks he's super fly. Just come in whenever the hell he likes to.
I know, but I know he's gonna show up.
Yeah.
Better keep a watch for that motherfucker. I swear to God.
Yeah.
He is so dirty, I swear we're gonna catch his ass.
I know we are, because I know something up. I know.
He's gonna
smell a, yeah, you can smell a rat.
And we really gotta work on getting Johnson and Luna out of the force. You know they are some dirty ass cops. They are so dirty. I just know they're up to no good, and you know there's some racist motherfuckers.
I don't understand how he can pay more than we do, and he's such a fucking dick.
God damn! Listen, they're on our ass too. They're especially on Luna's ass for beating the shit out of that fucking Trey 9.
Oh damn.
That fucking piece of God.
He fucked up.
He did fuck up. He did go a little bit overboard, but I like it. That's what we need to do to these motherfuckers. Don't get me wrong, Officer Luna is a racist piece of shit, but we need him on the fucking force. These niggas can all die. I mean, we both hate niggas, so shit. Fuck it. So, I look at it this way. We can't let anybody fucking threaten our life and think they're gonna fucking get away with this. Everything's set up in the plan. The informant is set up. He's already in.
More details as soon as they hit me up and let me know what's going on. Yes, sir. Later.
Now just watching everything unravel. And then once everything unravels, that's when we're going to make our plan of attack. And we got to hit an ace up our sleeve that nobody knows about. Nobody knows about.
You know, I heard Officer Luna beat the shit out of some 20-year-old kid a couple days ago, and he's laid up in the ICU. Did you hear anything about that?
I heard about that, Trey 9?
Trey 9?
Yeah, the boy that has the guns, that's selling the guns out on the street.
Ah, shit, man. He's one of our suspects. You know what this means, don't you?
That he's going in behind us.
He's going behind our fucking backs and trying to steal our work.
What the fuck is you?
Oh, you don't... Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, this badge now. I'm not the cops, bro. I'm your friend.
Nah, nigga, it's we out here in no man's land, the boondocks. Hey, you trying to approach me? How you fucking know my name?
I've been put on this case, and your name came up. And so I want to know from you, are you involved with Misty, Money, or X?
If you are, what are you doing for him?
Bro, I don't know who the fuck you are, but I'm gonna let you know one thing. I don't know who the fuck them people are. I don't associate with none of them niggas.
He's gonna fuck up our case.
He is really pissing me the fuck off.
He fucks up everything he touches, and you know what? He is a disgrace to the fucking batch.
He really is. And then we always get in trouble for his fuck ups that he do.
But with everything going on right now in the police departments and with the people in the community, we don't need this shit and this bad reputation right now.
Especially with all the racism going on. He's one racist ass motherfucker.
And we can't have him represent our department. We have to figure out a way to get this motherfucker and his partner.
I'm gonna figure a way to get his ass. Very frustrating.
You know, fuck this shit. Missy, Money, and X.
I bust my ass on the streets. We bust our ass on the streets trying to take care of all these cases the best way that we can.
I'm just tired of fucking Johnson and fucking Luna getting in and fucking taking our suspects.
Okay, where is he at right now? That's the question.
I don't know, but you know what? I am sick and tired of waiting on this motherfucker. It's been like 40 minutes now. I think we need to roll the fuck up out of here and see if we can't go find him.
Yeah, let's go.
All right, let's go. Fuck this shit.
Huh, where is this nigga at? Let me go see where he at. Where is Money at? Damn. Always want me to do something.
Pop a shot one more time, man. It's going down, man. This ain't H time, man. Y'all see what the fuck going on, man. Whole bunch of money shit, a whole lot of take your bitch shit, man. They just wanna see me fall, knowing that I got it all. All my niggas gon' ball, gotta get this paper, dog. They just wanna see me fall.
Honey, where you at? Yeah, I'm coming. I'll be there in a little bit. All right, Money.
All right, come on, close.
No, you gotta give it back to him, boy. I ain't even touch it.
He would have gave it to me.
He's in the game.
No, yeah, you checked it up, boy.
All right, bro. All right, bro. All right, bro. We're gonna take it back.
19.
Hey, I'm about to go. I'll be back. You know where I'm going. Free money.
Money. Yeah.
That's money.
What's up? What you doing?
What's up, baby girl? What's up?
Not sure.
Man, I've been waiting on you. What's up with my hood yet? So what's up? You sure you ready to get in this game now?
Yeah, daddy. I'm ready.
Listen, this game is real. You feel me? Motherfuckers out here getting killed. We out here beefing with the police and shit. You feel me? But I need you on my team now. Cause you a, you know, Wall Street type female, you feel me? So if you're really ready, I got this pack for you. It's a whole bird, you feel me? I want you to flip that.
Money, you talk, hey, it's the same part. He shot motherfuckers too.
Damn. I have to talk to him about that
because
I don't know nothing about
that. Careful, we go around him.
I got
eyes on him either. Damn, I don't think you should
be going to say. Alright, I hear y'all. I'll take y'all advice, but I'm figure it out first.
So that nigga don't want no problems, I'll push up on him real quick.
Yo, we all 10.
You already know.
We all 10 behind mine.
Oh, my soul. You know how he get.
You know how he get.
It's mandatory.
Alright.
And I got something for you. That's on my soul. Niggas try you. Go ahead and handle that.
You already know.
I need you to do this, right? Because, you know, we're going through a lot of shit, you feel me? So I can't really move with all these straight niggas, man. I'm playing chess, you feel me? So I need somebody like you who can move under the radar, you feel me? So only you can do this job. You feel like you can handle this?
I feel you. I'm 10 toes down, baby. You can't have me in no bullshit. I done heard with your sister, your brother, the police. Yeah. Like, nah. We need to tighten up and make sure we do this shit right.
Facts. 100. I fuck with you. That's why I fuck with you.
Move smart, baby.
Because you know how we moving. You know I did that to Officer Johnson. I had to handle that. You feel me? But at the same time, I want you to move strategic. Move how you move. You feel me? Let's get this bread. Let's do what we said we're going to do. You feel me? I got you. You good.
That's why
I just need you to go ahead and bust that for me. You feel me? Be safe out here. You feel me? Let's get this money.
I got you.
Let's get this money. Everything will be good, though. Like I said, when you out there, man, pay attention to them streets, man. Look in your mirror. 10 toes down. You feel me? Be safe, though.
Let me go bust this knot.
Yeah, for sure. 100. Man, I know we winning, but, man, I really want to know where the fuck we got this shit from. Well, sis, I love her, but goddamn, this Teddy Two Zips nigga, man. That nigga move like a CR. Figure this shit out, man. Something ain't right, you feel me? We're gonna have to get to the bottom of this shit.
Home sweet home. Man, it's been a while. I wonder if anybody missed me around here. Showing up the whole building. Fucking, I much prefer the streets. Never liked these closed quarters. Cramped up in here. How the fuck are we gonna get to Money Missy next? Fucking nigger train 9 didn't give me enough. If only I could play it cool like Johnson. Fuck. I can't fucking stand this shit though. We gotta come out on top. It's fucking Officer Dude, Detective Deucey. She's never gonna find them. Stone, they don't know what the fuck they're doing. Old school is the only way to do it. When are they gonna learn? You just can't treat niggers like the way you treat everybody else and expect them to obey the laws. Look, I'm not just gonna let people run around and do whatever the fuck they want. We made this country what it is. We took it over, and we gotta keep it this way. We gotta keep it strong. The people in here, they're just not ready to do it. And these niggers wanna protest. Like this isn't the greatest country they've ever made. They want to burn down shit and defund the police. I'll give you something to defund, motherfuckers. Fucking niggers. My right knee right on your fucking neck. Ah! Fucking BLM.
Calm down.
Fucking BLM, son bitches.
Calm down.
I'm not going to let it happen, not on my watch. You calm down.
Calm down, sir.
Sir, I'm an officer of the law. I'm here to protect and serve you. What am I doing wrong? I'm just here trying to defend your rights. You appreciate these people burning down buildings? And think they're gonna come after you next in your own home, sir.
You're a disgrace to the badge. Take it off.
You're a disgrace. You don't deserve to live here. My father's a veteran and my grandfather. We fought for this country.
How dare they?
Oh, fucking clue the sacrifices I made. Look at these two. This guy and his fucking nigger friend, they make me fucking sick. Shit like that really fucking pisses me off. We need to go back to slavery. This guy and his fucking nigger friend makes me goddamn sick. That shit really pisses me off. Fucking white guy with a nigger. Huh. Fucking, who'd ever thought? What is this world coming to? Fucking country make me sick. And now they're wearing masks, you can't even see who's a nigger anymore. Really made me sick when I had to go to that protest undercover with all the niggers and spics rubbing shoulder to shoulder.
instead of, you know, the first 2 weeks, he talked about the military and the police.
I'm here.
They work for the business owners and basically the slave masters of this country. And, you know, we started with Kaepernick kneeling and protesting. It's about as peaceful as you can get. And then they went to the streets peacefully with the BLM movement, Trayvon Martin in there. And then nobody, I mean, people listened, but nothing happened.
How do people do it? That fucking protest was nasty. All them fucking white people sympathizing with the blacks too. Do you guys not know what you're doing? You're fucking up your own country. These black people, they don't care about you. They're not here to help you. They want to defund the police so they can rape you and steal from you and take your houses and live in them and all your nice cars. No more Mercedes-Benz for you guys. Black people got them now. Shh, it's fucking disgusting. I had to take a fucking shower after I got home. Being all close to them, but all these people in the moment, me having to act like I was fucking one of them. Yeah, fuck the police, fuck the police.
In the crowds right now, trying to start shit.
Fuck 12, we're here to support George Floyd. He didn't deserve to die. Police are just brutalists. They brutalize the people to support their banker masters. And we're not gonna stand for it any longer. We protested. Now, unfortunately, it's time for riots or action in the streets. It's time to take it a step further. You know, when a bully is messing with you, talk can only do so much. Eventually, you gotta hit him in the face.
God, I wanted to fucking strangle him every time I said that, every time I heard that. See him spray paint ACAB on the fucking sidewalk. How about all niggers are bastards, huh? How about all BLM are bastards, huh? How about Antifa are bastards? I just wanted to fucking punch him in the throat and kick him. One of these days, I'm just gonna be out there in the streets and I'm just gonna fucking grab a nigger and I'm gonna throw him down and I'm gonna kick the shit out of him. And I'm gonna do it without my badge. And that's gonna be my last mistake. I gotta keep this badge. And with this badge, I can kill every nigger I see. I was fucking Deucey and Stone. What do you know? Deucey, Stone, what's the deal?
We have been waiting and waiting on you at the other location. You said you were gonna fucking meet us over an hour ago. And here you are, standing right here. What the fuck you doing?
Oh, look, I'm still waiting on Johnson. I don't know where he's at, but it's not my fault.
Excuses.
You see, I'm here. I'm alone. I mean, we can't meet without Johnson. He's the one who's got all the contact.
Listen here, motherfucking racist pig. You are one racist motherfucker, and Missy, Money, and X, that's our case. Stay the fuck away from our case. Stay away from our suspects.
And I heard what you did to T9. You didn't have to do him like that. What did you do him like that for?
You racist son of a bitch.
You are a very racist son of a bitch.
You are cold and ruthless, and you are a disgrace to the badge.
You better get him. You better get him, or I'm gonna fucking hurt him.
You know what? He ain't even worth my motherfucking time.
You better get him.
Are you worth my time?
Stone, if you and your nigger friend don't get the fuck out of my face right now,
man.
You better watch your mouth. You better watch your fucking mouth.
She's gonna fucking.
You better watch your shit.
You fuck with my partner and it's over. It's game over if you fuck with my partner. I swear to God.
I'm not down here for your BLM hippie bullshit.
I don't give a fuck what you talking about. I'm about to take your shit right now.
Get your nigga, man. You know
what? You listen here.
Both of y'all.
We are all police officers here. Act like one.
Y'all not real police officers.
You know what?
And what the fuck you call yourself?
You think you can just fucking
beat up boys? You are a racist kid. That's what the fuck you are. You sitting up here beating on boys.
What I do works.
People that's, you don't do no damn works.
What I do works.
No, what you do don't works.
I'm taking people off the street.
You ain't taking shit off the street. You putting people under the ground. That's what you're doing. You are no help to the society at all.
Do we need to check case numbers? You know how many cases I've filed this year?
Case numbers?
What are y'all at? I'm like, I've done put twice as many people away as you.
You want to know why that is? Because we do shit the right way and you're fucking dirty as a motherfucker.
Like I said, My methods work.
And what's done in dark will come to light.
Go ahead and pull that trigger.
That's what it's going to be with your racist ass.
I ain't never stooping down to your level.
I don't give a fuck. You're going to be stooping down
you're
to my
below
level.
Below me.
Now you're going to be below me.
Both of y'all below
you
me.
Know
fuck it, I'm out.
You know what?
Get your ass
get your
out
fucking
of here.
Pussy ass bitch out of here, motherfucker. You are a disgrace.
I swear I want to shoot.
Get on your bike and ride away like a little bitch that you are.
I swear I want to shoot his ass.
Deucey, he is not worth your badge. He is not worth your badge.
Lord.
Or your time.
Give me strength.
Hey, good luck with money in them.
You know what?
I'm going to get him to him first.
You know what? We're going to get you, motherfucker. We're going to get you.
I promise you that. I'm going to get to him first.
You know what? I'm going to get you, motherfucker. I am so going to get you.
Me and Johnson take down the whole ring. Y'all ain't going to do a fucking thing about it.
Y'all don't know how to be cops.
You know what? Y'all, you don't know. Get your ass out of here. Get out of here. Oh, I'm gonna get his ass.
I swear to God, Deucey, we have got to get
his
badge.
Yeah, I'm
get
gonna
get that badge. Get out of here, you fucking pussy ass little green bitch.
He didn't have his badge on, and I was looking for it because I would have snatched it off his ass.
You know what?
Fucking cunt.
You wanna go search his office?
Yeah.
Do I? Hey, what's that, Victoria's Secrets?
Yeah.
Don't tell nobody.
Yeah, but look, though, when I go up in here and handle this stuff, I want you to be out here just be on point. I know you got your shit with you. You know, I got my shit with me. So I'm going to go in here and handle this, man. You know, sis, keep me on some bullshit. So just look out.
I got you.
Because you know these Missouri niggas, you can't trust them.
You can't.
And you my queen. I got to make sure you show.
I like the way you say that.
I got you. Like I said, you fucking with him, so I don't fuck you.
Yeah, but he's my brother. You know, I was bragging with these niggas. After I spent all that time in the joint, bro, I had to get out, fam, and figure me something out for real, though. Like, this shit's been crazy out here. All doing this pandemic and shit, niggas out here starving for a minute.
Yeah,
shit.
I got you. I'm going to say, I'm going to plug you. Just can't keep bringing everybody. You feel me?
Yeah, bro, you been plugging this shit. Yeah, that's why I had to bring my brothers, nigga. This nigga. Bro, really, I almost dumped down my neck last week, dog. Like, bro, I had to pull my heat on this nigga. He was tripping so hard,
bro. It be like
that
sometimes, you know what I'm saying? You know what I mean? Gotta watch who you fuck with.
Man, somebody tell them niggas that, man. For real. I really be trying to, bro, I don't bring nobody around us unless I feel like it's money involved and real money. You feel me? If that can help us make us some money, then we win. But if not, then, bro, I don't be trying to fuck around with these motherfuckers, bro. Real nigga shit though, for real. So, tell me this though. Have you talked to Elle? How she been doing?
She said she cool. I talked to her a little bit, but not for real like I supposed to. But yeah, I don't know that.
I ain't seen this girl since she been out the joint, man. My bro, you know, money been fucking with her, dog. Yeah, so the nigga I'm about to bring over here too, you know what I'm saying? He already tied in a little bit with your family, man. So. You know, if you want to, just ask her about it.
Yeah, I'm definitely tap in with her. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna definitely tap in with her. Like I said, they fucking with you, so I'm just, it's on you. You know what I mean?
Man, I got you, fam, for real. I'm about to call this nigga right now and see where he at, man. Mm-hmm. For real, though. Cause I know he's supposed to be making a couple runs and shit later, too, so I'm about to see what he's talking about.
Like I said, that.
Sick.
Always, baby. Yeah, I'm about to go up in here and handle this. So, here go a little sis right here. Man. You know she's staying on some bullshit. Make sure you keep your heat on. You watch everything that's holding. You feel me?
Mm-hmm.
Sis, what's popping?
What's up, bro? You ready?
Yeah, man.
Just go in here and do this business,
but
bro.
But who is
bro.
These?
Please don't be in here on no bullshit, bro.
Man, you know
for
I don't
real.
Fuck around, man. Who
I already know
niggas?
How you are, bro. For real.
Who is these niggas?
It's my nigga YGKC, bro, for real. It's my plug of my, it's my plug, bro.
You YGKC, know? I think I heard that name before. Them niggas ringing
bro.
Bells
he,
right now, ain't that shit?
Yeah, he be making moves in town, bro, for real. But,
yeah.
Please don't go in here on no bullshit, dog, for real. I'm trying to be able to make some moves, dog. You be on some bullshit. You and X, man.
Well,
y'all
look,
was
bro,
talking with me last week about not knowing where we getting this shit from. Now y'all about to speak to nigga.
You gotta make sure you make sure I got my queen out here and shit, man.
Bro.
And we was on a motherfucking date on the plaza and shit.
Nigga, ain't no
nobody about to have this man. How you with no bullshit, bro? What the fuck?
You see how beautiful she is?
I do, bro. You know I'm not about to nowhere near let nothing happen to neither one of y'all, bro.
I got my queen out here.
I got my blammy with me, nigga. Come on, bro. Yes.
Look. Where little bro at?
He should be pulling up, bro. Matter of fact, I think he down there. I'm about to walk around here and go get him, bro. For real. Just meet me in here real quick, dog, so we can make this money so we can get this shit real quick. Alright, bro. Let me get this nigga X and see where he at, okay? Alright.
Yo, the bullshit. I'll be back in a minute, bro. Alright. Yo, bro.
So y'all ready to go do this?
See guys, out here on some bullshit.
No, I don't, bro.
That Shelby y'all State, do man. We don't do that Shelby State shit, little bro. What's happening, bro?
So what's really going on, man?
Let's go out with this plug, man. Let's see what's popping.
So we finally about to meet the plug.
Yeah, nigga, you was talking all that shit last week, bro.
Man.
Hey, no, I need y'all to meet this nigga in a minute, bro. I'm going to have to be going out of town, bro. I got some other shit I got to take care of. So I need y'all to know what's going on and what's what so y'all can get these.
You probably heard of the nigga. She tell you YGKC.
YGKC.
Hey, that, them niggas out here ringing bells,
that
though.
Shit, do sound.
They ringing bells right now. The niggas getting money.
That nigga be over here, bro. This is his turf over here, man. For real. And this, honestly, this is where we've been getting our shit from. So we been eating off this nigga. So it's about time y'all meet this man so we can know, you know what I'm saying?
So we can finally put the pieces to the puzzle on what the fuck has been going on lately.
Big boy shit. Big boy shit.
So, like,
let's do that.
Real nigga shit, though. After this, though, bro, hopefully, you know what I'm saying, my nigga can push up something like a little brickety or two, you know what I'm saying?
Brickety?
Yeah.
What the fuck are you talking about? You mean a birdie or something?
Yeah, no, I'm trying to get a brick of some smoke too, bro. He be having smoke. All that shit, yeah.
You know, such a motherfucker.
I be needing all that shit. You know I love to smoke weed.
What kind of little kid shit you on, nigga?
Well, you know I love
we
smoking weed.
We do bricks on bricks, nigga. Bro, 10, but 10 at the least,
y'all
nigga.
Do that shit.
Oh, my nigga. Got my gunners out here too, nigga. Hey, my nigga. I want you to watch this door. They don't even know I got you here, nigga. Watch this door, nigga. Anything move, nigga. Blam that motherfucker. Gangland.
Like no more.
Chill outside, my nigga. Like no more. Gang shit.
That's my brother X. That's my
brother Money.
I've been talking about you, so I finally decided to connect with the dots
somehow. What's up with it, brother?
What's up with it?
What's your name again?
YGKC, bro.
Okay, Money. You feel me? Small little bro X.
What's happening,
fam?
Pull your mask down for me, bro.
We can do this, but we ain't doing the mask down.
Nigga paranoid over here on the Missouri side.
Nah, I'm just cautious. I don't fuck around. Yeah.
Look, man, I was about to say, bro, fuck all the small talk. We trying to get down to this business, bro. Like, for real, I'm trying to plug them in, let them know what's going on and what you been hitting me, because apparently they ain't been really leaving me in my steam.
See, like, check game. See, the whole thing is, bro, I ain't trying to step on no toes.
What?
This is what the whole deal been. We've been getting some prices that been cutting outrageous lately, man. These prices, you know what I'm saying? They've been kind of gravy and kind of cool, but the thing is that shit just ain't linking up, man. We just wanted to talk to the source himself and see what we really getting hit for.
I'm gonna fuck with y'all. I'm gonna give y'all a good price, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna fuck with you just off her, you know what I'm saying? But
I can dig that, man. I can dig that.
So what's the ticket on the buyer, man?
That's really all we really want to know.
Which I normally get them for?
22.
22. Yeah. I do 19. Hey, yeah, it's 19.
I like that. Let's do it. So, like, right, how long how long do you think you can it'll be before you can give me more of what I need?
What's that?
At least give me like a week.
Man,
we ain't come here to talk about that old petty ass shit. We do that shit on y'all own time.
Boy, hey, why you all in my business?
You heard what I said.
Get the fuck on somewhere, bro.
We gonna do business with you.
He always in my
business.
Yeah,
19,
business.
I got you for
19. 19, good business.
He always in my fucking business. Like I said, call me when you ready, because I got some more money for you too, fam. For real. Right, they just trying to get this little bit of shit. You know what I'm on.
All right, that's our problem.
For real, though. Oh, it don't fucking
don't
matter.
Disrespect me in front of people.
Boy, get your ass out of here.
All right, fam. Be easy, man. Yeah, man. For real, I ain't gonna lie to you. This game's starting to get old to me, man. You feel me? Mm-hmm. We done stacked so much money. I mean, shit, we had like 300 large, you feel me?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, man, we've been stacking all these bands and shit, man. I just been thinking tough, man, like the feds might be on a nigga tail, though, you feel me, baby? For real.
So that mean it's just time to get away.
It might be. Ain't nobody ever made it out this game. I don't want to do a 9-to-5. If I did do a 9-to-5, would you help me now?
Of course I would.
Yeah, right.
I would.
A nigga would pay $100,000 just to
you
get you in that house.
You talking about settling down and getting married and stuff and making a family, so I mean, that's part of being married.
I do want to marry you.
Okay.
I want to start a family with you, you know what I'm saying? Have some little monies running around here.
Well, then that means that I will hold you down.
I wouldn't even want to put you in that situation, though, buddy.
Well, the thing about it is that those are the things that you do in sacrifice.
No, but it might be
so time. You ready for that sacrifice?
If that's what it takes, I'm going to do whatever it takes.
Yeah, because I'm tired of being in the house all night and you coming in when you want to and all that.
Here go that bullshit.
Man, you can't surprise me no lingerie.
By the time you
it's
come
good
home,
enough.
By the time
it's
you come enough. Home, I'm already in the bed sleep.
I know, baby, but you know how I am. I'm out here running these streets. That's part of the street life, baby. You feel me? You got to... you gotta be at that house. You know what I'm saying? You my housewife.
Why I worries about you?
You my little beautiful housewife.
Okay.
You said what?
I said I worries about you.
Nah, but for real though, I'm ready to slow down on some real shit to start a business or something.
Mm-hmm.
Start your little hair salon. You said what you wanted.
Officer Shadow. Yeah, never guess. But I see right now at this very fucking moment. Money. Yeah, it looks like he's with another one of his bitches too. Cake ass nigga. Man. We just don't know what we got coming for him. I'm gonna build up a case on this motherfucker. Bitch ass nigga. Turn my fucking hoodie on. Alright, I'm gonna call you back. I'm just gonna talk a little shit to him. I don't want no shit. Okay.
Yeah, man, you know, I ain't gonna lie to you, that day you had that blue lingerie on, you know? You was looking sexy than the... This bitch-ass motherfucker right here. It's that motherfucking post I told you about. What's up, pussy?
But it ain't even worth it.
Huh? What's up, pussy?
It ain't worth all.
What I tell you, next time that child's gonna kill your bitch-ass.
Then we just had this whole talk.
Listen.
Uh-uh, baby.
You
want to
die right now? You want to die right now?
It ain't
worth
it. It ain't
worth it.
Come on. Let's go.
I ain't
about to
kill me.
I already did non-pussy.
Let's go.
Your bitch ass.
Come on, baby. He ain't worth it.
You want to keep fucking with me, don't you?
Remember, you said married.
Money, if you only fucking knew your life is in my fucking hands, you don't run shit.
Man, I'm out here with my wife.
Married. Fuck you and your wife.
Hey, look.
Fuck
bitch,
me?
I can kill you.
Fuck both
right now. How you feel if I kill you right now?
Huh? Dude, and then it's 25
of life. I didn't see nothing.
Huh? How would you feel if I killed you right now? But move. I don't want you in the middle of this shit.
Okay, well, I'm mad because he said fuck me. I tried to fight.
How would you feel if I took your life right now, pussy?
Money.
Huh?
If you only fucking realize.
Then I already beat your ass.
How much shit you are in right now.
Oh, you didn't learn your lesson, huh?
Mm-hmm.
You didn't learn your lesson last time, huh, boy? Huh?
Look, money.
Don't fuck with me, man. I'm out with my girl right now. I handed you later, little man.
It's already over, money.
Come on,
man. You don't even realize it.
Huh?
You don't even fucking realize it's already over for you.
Don't worry about
so
it.
You can go ahead and talk your little shit.
Little shit.
But it's already over for you.
You know better than that. You here for a reason, boy. I talk big shit. And you know that. And you know that. Think of my girl. I seen that fat, ugly bitch you was with the other day. I wish it was me. Is that what it is? That dig get hard because you wish it was me, huh?
This is real cute,
pussy.
Money. It ain't gonna be pussy. So cute when you locked in jail for the rest
Don't
of your fucking
it.
Life.
Don't worry
Don't
about
worry,
it.
Money. I got something for you.
Matter of fact.
Don't worry.
You got a cash app? I'ma cash app you. $30,000, huh?
Hey.
$30,000. I sent you a cash app.
Hey, hey, motherfucking me and the other officer got something for you. We got something. Hey, we got something for you, money. Don't worry. You ain't too smart, money, on these streets, I tell you.
You can never be me. You can never be me. Huh? You can never be me. That's y'all problem now.
I tell you one thing, motherfucker.
What? What's that, bitch?
You think you the man right now?
I know I'm the man. I know I'm the man. I know I'm the man.
This is cute. Look into my eyes. You're going to be in deep shit later. I promise you that.
I know.
You're going to be
How was
deep
that
shit.
Ass whooping? I holler at you, boy. I holler at you, pig. I holler at you, pig. You can never be me, boy. I'm money.
I swear this motherfucker's dead. I swear to God, I'm going to kill this motherfucker. Officer Lunas! Officer Lunas! Listen, I need those fucking pictures right now. This motherfucking money's getting too cute. Motherfucker don't really know we're building up a case on his ass. It's cool. I gave him a little pass, but it's alright. We're gonna hit him when he least suspected. We're gonna hit all of them. Because like I said before, these motherfuckers ain't shit. Promise. Fuck!
Boy, this shit's crazy.
Oh, no.
Where you at, boo?
I'm right here at the gas station up the street. I'm on my way back now.
Okay. I want to go have a drink because your brother's stressing me out. He want to try to get out the game.
What? No, don't believe shit that nigga say, bro. That nigga just probably high talking shit right now.
Nah, I think he's sincere.
Really?
We got this shit going on, the police fucking with him a whole lot and everything. They walked up on us while we was walking and talking about the shit, about him wanting to get out the game and shit, and then they walked up on us.
The police walked up on y'all when we left the shop?
Yes.
What they say?
It's not too much of same bullshit that they been harassing him with this shit. Like, they trying to build a case up on him. I don't know exactly all the facts or whatever the case may be. But, because you know I be at home, so I don't really know shit. I know tonight, they walk the fuck up on us while we was walking.
Shit, what I'ma tell you is, you ain't gotta worry about none of that. Because what I'ma tell you, we gonna take care of that shit. They've been on us for real since I came home from the joint, man. For real, I ain't even gonna be boozy about that. We do got a lot of shit going on, but we'll take care of that. I promise we're gonna take care of that. I've been telling bro them for a minute we gonna have to, because it started to seem like they following us everywhere we fucking go, dog. Like
everywhere.
Like ain't no fucking way they all the way over here, man. They ain't got no fucking reason to be over here. We in Missouri. You know what I'm saying? Like, we from Kansas. There ain't no fucking way they over here fucking with us at all, period, right now.
Got you now, money. Thought them dress was gonna change, huh? Yeah, we on you. Until I make that call. And I'm gonna get your sister as well. Bitch missing. Oh, yeah, I found him. Yeah, money. Yeah, I found him. Fucking black motherfucker. Yeah, I'm on it. All right.
Like, how did he even know we was even gonna be over here? Is my question.
So is that the police or is that the feds?
For real, I'm starting to think it's the feds, for real, because this last week, some weird ass looking officer, from what X had told me, some dude named Officer Luna, that's his name, Officer Luna, Officer Johnson, Officer Luna, I can't remember this man's name, but he told me dude walked up on the block and shit, and asked him for some, you know what I'm saying, for a dub and shit, and I'm like, bro, what the fuck? How some random ass nigga just come to you asking you for some shit? He was like, Trey Nine told him about who it was, but I know my baby. My baby not about to just set us out there like that. He not about to do no shit like that, for real. And I asked Trey about it, and Trey said he didn't know nothing about nothing that was going on over there. So either one that's one of them pigs, or two that's one of them suckers. You know what I'm saying? But I know for a fact, dog, you know.
Well, however, whatever, I'm going to have to go ahead and make sure we get some lawyers on deck, just in case.
Yeah, for real, it ain't even just that. I feel like I've been watching everything, dog. Like, I'm just tired at this point, for real. I told bro and them I was trying to get out this shit, too. But for real, we too far in this shit to even think we about to get out of anything, for real. We deep off into this shit at this point. Then I just connect these niggas with my plug and shit, dog. Fuck all that, bro. We ain't no getting out this shit. We in this shit to win it. Like, for real, we got to keep getting this money, dog. Like, for real, they know how I am when it comes down to this shit, dog. Like, so we going to have to get this shit. They got me started, so now I'm going to finish.
I miss you right here. Yeah, I found the other one as well. Oh, I'm looking right at her profile. Yeah, Missy. So I guess she did a few, Yeah, I know that. Yeah, she did a few years in prison. So I guess she's back out. Oh, you know we're on it. These fucking degenerates got to basically die. I don't mean die, but we're gonna basically make sure that they're locked up. And we're gonna make sure we throw away the key.
So y'all wanna think about taking all your money and investing in it and doing something different?
Yeah, I thought about that a lot, actually, sis. You know what I mean? I thought about giving me a daycare, a restaurant. You know, one day I'm gonna be able to, but right now I can't do none of that shit right now. We got too much heat on our back. You know what I'm saying? Like, the police, then some niggas, I don't know, bro, told you some niggas had ran up on me last week while I was on the block and shit, like trying to snatch my bag and shit. Like, some niggas that bro them was fucking with from the studio, you know what I mean? Jump on that nigga and shit. I ain't gonna even be pussy, but nigga deserved it. You know, he was up there talking all that motherfucking shit like my bro them some bitch ass niggas, man. He already know how he is out here in these streets, for real. But I have thought about it though, sis, for real. I thought about really trying to model, you know, and trying to get my daycare and stuff started. But it's just hard. Once you get started in this shit, it's hard to get out the game, man. For real.
It is hard. I done did all of this. And now I just sit back. I do lashes, do hair, do nails, pretty shit like that. I just want you to get out too, sis. I don't want nothing to happen to neither one of y'all.
Man, I understand.
And you too pretty. And they always gonna think a pretty bitch is a dumb bitch in the game, period, point blank. They ain't gonna never give you your respect. You gotta get your respect from these motherfuckers.
And that's the one thing about it. I'm taking my shit. I'm demanding my shit from here on out. Like, you just don't know, man, sis. These niggas right.
But remember this. It's only one way out the game when you in it. You can't go back to prison. You go back to prison, you done.
Yeah.
So your dream about having a daycare and all that, that's out. I'm just trying to speak some knowledge to you because I care about you too. You my sister too.
Man, I know.
I fucks with you. I love y'all.
These is facts, but
I know the money coming and I know all of that.
I was just about to say, man, bitch, I mean, we touching like 10-20K a week at this point. Like, I'm trying, like, and I would really love to, but shit.
And that 10-20K a week, you need to start taking it and putting something to the side. I'ma leave you alone about it. We'll talk again about it. But let's go have these motherfucking drinks though, cause I'm ready to get fucked up.
Right on, sis. I heard that, cause I sure can use me a shot of Remy right now. It's been a long day.
I ain't fucking with no Remy, but you know.
For real though.
Need to have your brother mad at me and shit drinking Remy.
Girl, you better learn how to go. You better learn how to go home and get that man together. You know what? Something wrong with him. He be all intense and stuff.
That's because by the time his ass come home, the lingerie is off and I'm in my little grandma pajamas.
Oh, you want some bullshit, man? Yeah. You doing, bro? Like that nigga be on the block all day, man. He deserves some type of loving, you know.
His play be in the microwave cold as hell.
So where I can get the Tony at?
What the fuck?
Well, hello,
what
miss.
What the fuck are you doing, nigga? Get the fuck off from over here, bro. Don't nobody know your bitch ass, nigga. Get the fuck off from over here, dog. Hey, get the fuck off from over here, dog.
You want to die tonight?
What are you doing?
Well, miss, I'm tell you what.
What?
I have been watching for a while now.
Watching who?
You.
Who is you?
Don't worry about it.
Bro, get the fuck away from over here, bitch ass nigga, before you get smoked over here, dog. Get the fuck off from over here, dog.
All right, Mel. Got you. Got you.
What the fuck, bro? These bitch ass nigga, bro. See what the fuck
that's
I'm
the shit
saying?
I'm talking about.
Bro, who the fuck is that? Have you seen him before?
Never in my life.
Bro, on my mama, dog, I'm about to start snapping on shit, dog. I'm telling you, man, money and X, bro. These niggas better take care of this shit, dog. For real, they keep always pushing me to the motherfucking side. They keep telling me they don't want me to do shit. But the weird ass shit like this keep going on. What the fuck,
bro? How the fuck
bro?
This nigga know my car that you in my car? Motherfuckers watching y'all. It's time, sis, and tell him.
Bro.
Gonna have
who
to switch up a little bit.
Nigga, matter of fact, let me call this nigga, man.
Yeah, call him right now.
The fuck, bro? What's up, bro?
Hey, I'm here with the buddy and the homie and shit. Tell me what's happening.
Hey, man, bro, tell me why I'm sitting down here with sis, bro. And some nigga just walked up on the car talking about where can he get some Tony at, bro. Bro, I think for real, bro, I'm really thinking he one of them pigs, bro, like for real, dog. He was light skinned with some dreads. What? Bro, he was stuttering like a motherfucker, bro. Sis, that nigga was stuttering like a motherfucker, wasn't he? Hey, bro, that is crazy, dog. How the fuck he know where I was at, though, bro? You said... All right, bro. I got you, bro. I'm about to be leaving Missouri, bro. I'm still over here by the plug, bro. I'm about to be leaving from over here. All right, bro.
Pop a shot one more time, man. It's going down, man. This ain't H time, man. Y'all see what the fuck going on, man. Whole bunch of money shit, a whole lot of take your bitch shit, man. They just wanna see me fall, knowing that I got it all. All my niggas gon' ball, gotta get this paper, dog. They just wanna see me fall. Ay, they just wanna see me fall, knowing that I got it all. All my niggas gon' ball, gotta get this paper, dog.
What's up? Yeah. Hey, chill with all that talk, nigga.
Chill with all that talk, nigga. I told you Tony on the way. I'm waiting on him. He on the way for you. How the fuck you talk on the phone, nigga? I'm your supplier, nigga. The fuck? Yeah, nigga, that's what I'm saying. Calm your motherfucking ass down. If I told you Tony's gonna be on the way, Tony gonna be on the motherfucking way. Like, nigga, who the fuck you think you talking to? You already know who my plug is, nigga. Shit, you already know with them. Shit. Missy, nigga. Do I gotta really state everybody's name, nigga? Like, I need to really remind your ass, nigga. And Missy, Money, and X, nigga. Shit, you already know what's up. Nigga. Fuck you keep on talking to me crazy. Why the fuck you keep on calling me anyway when I already told you what the fuck going down? Bitch ass nigga, you gonna have me make me pop your ass, keep on talking like that, nigga. If I said I'll be there, nigga. About what? Missy with the cops? The feds? Nigga, who the fuck you hearing this shit from, nigga? Nigga, don't start spreading them motherfucking rumors out like that, nigga, cause I'm telling you right now, nigga. You got me offended over here, talking fucking crazy, nigga, cause that don't sound like some real shit. Them niggas been plugging me, nigga, with the Tony, so who the fuck you think you talking to like that? I said, who you think you talking to like that, nigga? I said, I'll pull up on you, nigga. Missy Money X would never do that shit, nigga. None of that cop shit, cause they ain't fucking with the cops. The fuck you think they getting their shit from, really? For real? Nigga, nah, nigga, don't. Nigga, I'm about to pull up on your ass and keep on talking fucking crazy. Missy Money X has been with me from day one, nigga. So it's this Missy now. You went from all the niggas to now this Missy. Nigga, shut the fuck up, nigga. You don't know what the fuck you talking about. You spreading shit, nigga. You about to have me pull up on you. Spreading that shit, nigga. Missy getting Tony from the cops? Really? Fuck nah, that don't sound fucking right. Missy? We talking about the same bitch, right? Missy getting that Tony from the cops? Matter of fact, let me pull up on you, cause this shit legit, nigga. Like I said, let me pull up on you real quick and see what's up. I'm telling you right now, nigga, you better not be fucking lying. And I better have some fucking proof, nigga. Text me that Addy, I'm on my motherfucking way.
Officer Johnson, don't worry about it. Everything's getting taken care of. These are my pets. These are my puppets, man. You gotta think about it. Once I'm in control of things. Things will get better. Right now, I have Misty going to go ahead and take care of another bag walker at the Southern. We need to make sure we're getting covered in the streets. That doesn't matter. That doesn't matter at all. Well, let me give her a call. I'll call you later.
This shit be crazy, bro. Money and Missy just do not listen to my ass, bro. I don't know what it is, man. My voice too aggressive or something. I mean, niggas just be playing me out to the side like I ain't talking about nothing, bro. And I know my instincts ain't never wrong, bro. My instincts always serve me right, and when I'm on point, I'm on point. They don't never want to admit that shit, but they can't never tell me when I ain't been on point. Bro, it's just like they always push what the fuck I say to the side like I ain't on nothing. It's all good, bro. Cause soon as they see that what I say is on point, bro, everything is gonna change, man. Cause this money is cool, smoking all of the best weed. I can't never, you know, get mad at that, but where the fuck is this shit even coming from, bro?
Missy, Missy. What's up, girl? I ain't talked to you in a minute. Oh, nothing. I was just calling to see what's up with my other bag. You remember what we talked about, right? Our little plan.
Kane, if you hear, it gotta be some bullshit.
Missy, come on now.
Man, get
Why you gotta act like that?
Bro, get the fuck on, man.
Look, just hear me out. Look, there are like almost 100 security guards.
Man.
And this motherfucker.
Get the fuck on, bro.
Look, I'm trying to feed you free game.
Man, I don't give a fuck about what you talking about, nigga.
So here's the deal. Remember when I told you what was going on inside those walls in these prisons? Everything's gonna be exactly as said. All rules, everything. You're gonna work for me. I'ma own you. You're my puppet. Remember that. If you don't follow every rule, I'ma have money and next kill. And we both don't want that. Now do it, Missy.
What's going on with your blood? Oh man, I ain't doing too much shit. At this little function up in Swope. Checking out the little bitches and shit, they shaking ass. Tatiana's doing what they supposed to do. Summer, you know how summertime in Kansas City go. But oh yeah, I appreciate you calling, man. I appreciate you having that little Missy situation for me, man. I appreciate that with the quickness, man. But I got something to throw in motion for you. We gonna get that nigga X next. Then we gonna fuck his partner Money over too. We gonna take one of these niggas one at a time and make this pussy go to his own homie funeral. Then we gonna fuck him off. Yeah, that's how we doing that. Well, all right, blood. When I leave here, I'ma tap in with you. We gonna get into that. Yeah, and I appreciate you not knocking that little bitch Misty too, cause she a cold piece of work. I think I need to holler at that when we get all said and done with things. All right, blood. I'ma hit you when I leave here though. Yeah.
Crunch on this motherfucking nigga. Crunch on this motherfucking nigga. Back again. Back again.
Uh huh.
Money got that, yeah.
Yeah,
bro.
I'm talking about that nigga, all
type
of shit.
Bro, he got that
Yara,
bro.
Mari, no, he got that shit for the low, too.
Facts. I mean, he just a nigga up. I mean, my one homie put me on him. I went to him, he gave me something for the low. Right, yeah, I gotta tap in with everybody. I gotta have all the niggas tap in with him. No, that's the plug for real.
I'm this on too, man.
You know, I'm gonna put you on.
We on the plug, you know what I'm saying?
Man, I really can't believe, man. I'm out here with this bullshit, man. With this bitch ass pigs, man. This shit is crazy, bro. Bro, I'm gonna. These niggas gone, bro. Them niggas gonna flip, bro. I can't believe this shit, nigga. Damn, these niggas trying to frame us, though, too. Like, for real, man. This shit is crazy. This can't be real. It's like I'm living in a movie or something, man. Like, this shit crazy as fuck, bro. Like, for real, man. And this shit crazy, man. I just did motherfucking 6 years in the fucking joint, man. This is crazy, dog. And these niggas got me out here like this, man. This is some bullshit, bro. Like, for real, dog. Like, man, this is like I'm betraying my brothers, all that shit, man. This shit is crazy, man.
Hey, y'all. Officer Dez. Hey. I got her motherfucking ass right here. She up in some bullshit-ass skate park. What her punk ass know about skating? Hey. You know that thing that you told her to drop off? She up in this motherfucker right now, getting ready to drop this shit off, man. I got my eyes on her, though. Making sure ain't no funny shit going on. You know how stupid-ass broads do, man. They like to do dumb shit. Oh, yeah, word. Oh, yeah, she definitely gonna drop this pack off. No doubt about it. Because if she fuck this up, I'm gonna be right here, and I'm gonna smoke her motherfucking ass right here. She try me if she want to.
I'm trying to tap in, bro. They lit right now. They got the town jumping. Bro, they going. I'm here, bro. I'm here. I'm about to. They got to tap me in. Call me. You got the plug, nigga. Oh, tap us in. Call you. You on this side. I'm on the other side. What's the deal? What you trying to do? All right, bro. I'm on my way on that side right now.
All right, bro. Yep.
Sell them drugs like the puppet you are. But don't worry, I got my eyes on you.
Youngins, what y'all got going on up here? Chill. Who called me? Which one of y'all called me?
Man.
What's the deal? What you talking about?
I'm trying to get something like that. Oh, no. Something like this shit.
You trying to get some shit?
Some shit, man. My niggas been telling me that you going to town though with that good shit. I need some of that.
The niggas who? You don't know, man.
I don't give out names.
But I was about to say, I don't even fuck with everybody. So that's what I'm trying to figure out.
Downtown.
What? What? I ain't know nothing like that, but let me, I'ma holler at you though. Look though. I bought some shit for you, man. I'ma give you a little deal, bro. Just bring me back like 800 for that, you hear me? If you know what you're doing, you can bring back at least two. Yes. Two bands. I'm only telling you to bring me back eight. You hear me?
Yep, same thing.
I keep nothing but the best, you hear me?
Show that, like, hold that.
So,
looking for that.
I keep that smoke, that gas on deck, I keep all that shit. Hey, but look though, nice seeing y'all little homies and shit, but I got a roll, you hear me though?
What she say?
I told you, you have control of nothing. We control everything. We can control your drugs. Control the money. We control the worthless people in the hood. Buy the crack and sell it back to you.
Like I said, call me when you're ready, because I got some more money for you too, fam.
Where the fuck is this shit even coming from, bro?
I told you we had a secret weapon.
You remember what we talked about, right? Our little plan.
You see, Missy made a deal in prison to get her out. A little early.
Missy, come on
now. And what that deal came at the price.
Bro, get the fuck off.
You wanna know where all these drugs are coming from? They're coming from us. And each person that you plug, each person that you led in the group, each person that you sell to, we're keeping tabs. Believe me, money, it's gonna be one hell of a bus. So not only are you gonna get fucked by the police,
police department, search warrant!
You're gonna get fucked by local gang members. Everybody in the town is going to be at your motherfucking throat. So if I don't kill you, which I do, I highly want to kill you. But if I don't, please believe me, the people that you fuck over will kill you, Missy, and X. You guys can all share a casket together and burn right in fucking hell. The war is just beginning, money.
Yeah, money. Yeah, I found
it. I won't be satisfied till you, Missy, and X are locked behind bars. Or better yet, dead at my feet. Welcome to the war, money. Playtime's over.
Rolling through the hood and I'm gripping on the phone. Me mugging niggas cause these niggas don't these know. Niggas don't Your boy know. Fresh out and I'm straight about to show me. Yeah. Nigga. Yeah, I'm fresh out. Your boy never chose the best route, but now I'm shin checking niggas about to knock their breath out. If the pigs want to get it, they can get this shit too. If the situation about money, then your boy sliding through. I'm fresh out. I know I never chose the best route, but now I'm shin checking niggas about to knock their breath out. If the pigs want to get it, they can get this shit too. If the situation about money, then your boy sliding through. I'm fresh out.
Fresh out, nigga.
Hungry as fuck.
Fuck.
Stomach touching my back.
My back.
Shit, I gotta get this bread, though. I gotta get it. Cause it was me, bro, and my sis. They had to take the risk to get the loot. Anybody get out of pocket with a swap, be down to shoot even the pig. Them coward niggas knowing how we get down. Sticking off in the cuts, taking pics to see us spit rhymes. But now they want our head, cause everybody they add more time. Took us to another level to the point where now this shit is wartime. Even demons meet us. But we ain't tripping about that. Took a couple losses, landed on the face, but you know we had to bounce back. Had the mind frame back, get money and the attitude like fuck. Snake nigga trying to get up in the circle just to see what we got to.
Bad ass.
But in the town, no moving down. Making major moves, cause my stomach hurting and to see a nigga fresh out.
Nigga fresh out.
Rolling through the hood and I'm gripping on the phone. Me mugging niggas cause these niggas don't
these
know
niggas don't
Your
know.
Boy fresh out and I'm straight about to show me. Nigga, yeah, I'm fresh out. Your boy never chose the best route, but now I'm shin checking niggas about to knock their breath out. If the pigs want to get it, they can get this shit too. If the situation about money, then your boy sliding through. I'm fresh out. I know I never chose the best route, but now I'm shin checking niggas about to knock their breath out. If the pigs want to get it, they can get this shit too. If the situation about money, then your boy sliding through. I'm fresh out.
Fresh out.